Okay, guys, I just make a quick video about the current things that is happening, that crypto scam. So crypto scam is always happening, especially if you are a content creator or maybe you are a viewer, that you will fall for it. So please be careful if there's any circumstances that people ask you to transfer a cryptocurrency, to win a cryptocurrency, it's clearly it is a scam. So be careful for creator. This is a video that I make it for you guys to be careful. For viewer, you just check it out. This is the way that they how they play and play the ploy or whatever to try to scam you from it. Just a quick view and hope you guys learn something and share with me your experience. So yeah, let's check it out.
Hello guys, I just do a quick screen record to share that, because along the way when we're doing all these crypto things, always happen this kind of nonsense that Tana will actually show me, because all these notes, right, you couldn't see they are leaving a message over here, you see, I totally cannot see. So you, oh yeah, okay, I saw it already 3 hours ago. This guy was comment on me, so let's check it out. All these playing, all this nonsense is actually by the same people. So what we need to do, right, you don't delete so fast first, you gotta click the person. So you will thought it's you, you know, it's exactly you thought it's you. But if you look at it, right, this guy still not very pro, but for us, right, you see, author, then they usually will type out the words over here, like here, like instead of this, you will put author over here, use typing out. So you will thought it was you, but it's not you. Then you see now it's another level. I've been seeing all these things that they like tag each other to play the whole role playing shit. So I will just delete, but I will just click the person. Then what you need to do here is to click and you just find support and report page. And you just go here, scam and fake page, and pretend to be another business or another person. You need to check. So for my case is a business. So I just put Ken. So you actually appear your name. So you see, they already got, you know, this is not me, but they actually pretend to be me. So yeah, because I got some page like, so I just click here. So I just send. And yeah, this is the way how we block this idiot. And what we need to do over here is, of course, we need to find all these people first. Like, okay, I will just delete or block this person. So I will just do it one by one, and so these people, they will never appear their roleplay to, you know, appear at my pitch. So once in a while they will just appear and full of nonsense, so just be careful and always reply a message, and you can able to, you know, just spot all these idiots. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys at the next video. Thanks.